my first video ever, so honestly, I am a bit nervous. Don't know how it's going to turn out, don't know how I'm going to go. Of course, all those things go through people's heads. I am going to do this look for you today, guys, so if you would like to see more, then keep on watching. I have already primed my face. I use the Nude by Nature Undercover Airbrush Mineral Primer today. So, I just find when I apply it with the brush, it goes on evenly, you know, and then when this foundation, when you apply it, it looks quite pale on your skin. It actually dries like a really nice skin tone color. I have already done my brows before camera. I used the Savvy Brow Pencil. This is in dark. So these are really good, but I do need to sharpen the end of it. I don't really like to draw my brows on. You will know that when you start watching my videos. So just apply that to your lid, and you can see I've only used a little bit, and you can just see how like strong and pigmented it really is. And then I get the a dry concealer buffer brush 142 from Zoeva, and I just blend that out. The next product I'm going to go in with is this NYX Powder Blush. I am going to use this as an eyeshadow. It's a really nice blush as well. It's in the shade Pinched. So PB25. And go in with the outer corner. Taking the same colour shade in the NYX blush, I'm going to go in with the same tapered blending brush from Sigma, and I'm going to just take it on the inside as well, because that is how you would get your halo effect. And of course you want it the same shade as the outside as you do on the inside. Then I'm just going to take it and just pop a little bit, not too much, in the crease with the same Sigma brush. Now, as you can see, I am pressing really lightly, because if you're going too hard, it's going to be harder to blend out. So just pop it on very lightly. So on the corner of your eye, I tend to close it and bring it up and then round like that and then down. So it's like a triangle. So you are keeping that shape there. That's just the way that I tend to do it. Next, I'm going to go in with this. Oh my God, check that shade out, guys. It's amazing. It's Midnight Burgundy from Beauty by Gabby. She is a Perth-based lady that hand makes her own cosmetics, her own eyeshadows, and I tell you what, so pigmented, like, it's just amazing. I'm going to put this on the center of my lid to create the halo. Oh my God. So yeah, just blending the outsides. The more you blend, the more better it looks, to be honest. I'm going to go in with a NYX gel aligner, and I'm going to take my 207 angled eyeliner brush, and taking the same NYX eyeliner and the same angled eyeliner brush, and applying it on the other eyelid. Next, I'm going to go in with my Rimmel Scandal Eyes Reloaded Mascara and apply that to the top, not the bottom just yet. Love to see how what face you pull. I'm a lover. Then I'm going to apply my lashes. These lashes are from Beauty by Gabby as well. I will leave all the details below, of course. But these lashes are just so gorgeous. Look at them. Alright, I am going to use these I got off of eBay. No, actually, sorry, it was Wish for like $2 or something. These are like the best created tweezers for applying lashes. Definitely recommend it to anybody. And then the glue I'm using is, I don't even know, because it's just faded, because it's so old. So apply your glue once they're in the tweezers. A little tip that I want to give you is, once the glue's applied, dry them a little bit so the glue becomes sticky. And taking the same mascara from Rimmel and applying that to your lower lashes. The next product I'm going to go in with is the Astralis AC On Tour Contouring Kit. This palette's so cool. It's got like the best mirror. I'm going to take this color right here in the middle. Not too much, because you really don't need too much, because it's really Mr. Bin Man. So just carving out the cheekbones. Of course you have to carve out the cheekbones. Oh, that thing there, you know, that double chin that everybody, not everybody, but some people are lucky enough not to have it. The next product I'm going to go in with is my Mary Kay Perfect Concealer in the shade Light Ivory. I don't like to apply too much of this. I know a lot of people love to just smother their concealer on, and that's great, but I just like a tiny bit just to brighten the under eye up just a little bit. So I do only apply 3 dots like that. And then I get my Zoeva 110 Face Shaping Brush. And I like to just blend it in. Thank you. Astralis banana powder, my all-time favorite, and my Mikasa F120 brush, and just set the under eyes. Another thing you'll notice about me if you start watching my videos is I don't bake. I am not against it, and it looks amazing. I tried it once and I actually had a bit of a skin reaction, whereas my skin just went really red and burnt. Maybe I used the wrong concealer, maybe I used the wrong translucent powder, I don't know. But that's something that I will try it again with different products. But honestly, what you see is what you get with me. I don't go and bake my face in a whole heap of powder. So then I'm going to take my NYX powder blush and the same one I use for the eyeshadow and apply that to my cheeks. Is the Mary Lou Manizer. It is gorgeous. It's from The Balm, of course, and it looks like that, but it's just so pretty. And of course you only need a little bit. And I'm just going to apply it just there as well, if my hair would get out of the way. Just like that. Just a little bit on the corner there. And of course, a little bit on the Cupid's bow. For lips today, I'm going to take the Astralis Halo Palette, Lip Cream Palette. These palettes are awesome. I mean, I haven't got the eyeshadow palettes, haven't purchased the eyeshadow palettes, but I'm so keen to try them, and I will be trying them. But I just purchased this from the Astralis website the other day, and I've fallen in love. So I'm going to take this colour right here, and I'm going to make an ombre effect on my lips. So I'm just going to take the brown one and apply it to the outsides. Now that I've applied the brown to the outside, I am actually going to take this colour right here and apply that to the inside of my lips. Just patting it together. This is the finished look, guys, and I hope you really like it. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get notified whenever my videos are being uploaded. And I'll see you next time. Bye!